So guys, just gonna do a quick vlog here. Wednesday the Wednesday the 14th. 13 more days and I turned 18 and that's the big 1-8. Super pumped on that. Whole row of doors will open for me and I'll have more opportunities in my life and my career that I have to pursue. So yeah, when I turn 18 I finally get that $400 that I got from making the tracks out of my mom's bank account for PayPal. Actually, it's not in her bank account, it's still in PayPal, but her bank, Compass Bank, doesn't really trust it, so I gotta get my own bank set up and have all that switched over there. And, oh well, I guess it's alright, I get to have all that shit on my own name, and yeah, it's pretty cool. I finally get that Canon HD camera that I've always wanted. It's the same camera that I use in school in my AV production class. And it's, like I said before, it's a bitchin' camera. It's got a microphone input, so if I end up getting one of those level, lapel or lavalier mics, then, I can record audio from, like, my buddy could be down the street, and it would sound like that he's right here talking to us, like in this conversation in this room. So, yeah, it'd be pretty cool. I'm just gonna get more cash. Start making more tracks, you know, that's a little more money flow. And if I start making longer tracks, I could probably get a lot more money out of that. Probably like $8 for tracks that are a minute plus per lap. So that'd be pretty cool. I think I might as well just start making some tracks right now. I think I've got some inspiration just bursted out of my mind. I think I'll just make some right now. Yeah, I'm trying hard to get a job in Rockwall, Texas. It's where I live. It's pretty difficult. It's just a town that's just so pushed together, and just everybody's just kind of coming together. And yeah, it's been kind of difficult. Ooh, I got some chocolate. And yeah, just been trying to get a job. It's been difficult, and just need cash. You know, if I can get enough cash, I can have a hobby. I want a hobby. I mean, I want something to do in my free time. I used to race RC cars with Hunter Bentley, the level 101. And all my cars got destroyed. They're all shit anyways. They're playing against cash. If I can have a hobby, something fun to do. I'm getting the car pretty soon. I just gotta put out my motorcycles up from Craigslist and get the cash for that. Yeah, that's all I got for now. I just want to thank my subscribers, all 8 of them, and everybody that's been viewing my channel and keeping up with it. Just a big shout out. Thank you guys. I love y'all. Y'all are the reason I keep doing this, just getting views. I mean, I'm not really here to get paid by YouTube. I can get paid other ways, but you know, if the opportunity comes up that I can start making money on YouTube, then I think I'll go that route. But I don't think I'm in a position right now to be able to do that. So I'm just gonna stick with getting a job and making tracks for Max Gold Motocross, and it's putting money in my pocket, and I'm super thrilled on that. Seeing that I don't have a job and I'm making tons of money for making tracks by sitting behind the desk of my computer. It's pretty sweet. Yeah. Alright, that's all I got, guys. I'll talk to you later. Peace.